Today I am here to speak a few words about Indian Navy Day. The country observes Navy Day on December 4 every year with great valor and pride. This special occasion is commemorated to celebrate Operation Trident, which was launched by the Indian Navy to attack Karachi Harbor during the War of 1971 between India and Pakistan. Indian Navy Day celebrates the achievements and contributions of the Indian Navy. The Indian Navy Day is commemorated to celebrate the brave attack on the Karachi border during the 1971 Indo-Pakistan War on 4th December. It was on December 3 when Pakistan began an evening onslaught against an Indian airbase during the conflict. The Indian Navy bravely fought and sunk 4 Pakistani ships, including PNS Khyber, during Operation Trident. Indian Navy Day also remembers those who lost their lives while making Operation Trident a successful operation. Indian Navy Day is a celebration of those who sacrificed their lives for Operation Trident. It is also commemorated to raise awareness regarding the contributions of the Navy force to the country's protection. On Indian Navy Day, the warships and aircraft are accessible to visitors and the military photo exhibition is also organized. Indian Navy is the Indian Armed Forces naval branch. The Indian Navy Supreme Commander is India's President. The Navy is led by the Chief of Naval Staff, a 4-star admiral. Originally called the Royal Indian Navy, our supreme naval branch of the Armed Forces of India was founded in 1612 by the East India Company and renamed the Indian Navy on 26th January 1950 after independence. The Indian Navy completed successful expeditions to Mount Everest, the South Pole and the North Pole in 2004, 2006 and 2008 respectively. Today is the day to express our deepest gratitude, to convey our sense of pride to our heroes of Indian Navy. Let's salute to Indian Navy. Thank you.